To the members of the Manatee Technical College Class of 2020, and to all of you who are participating in this virtual event celebrating the achievements of our graduating students. I am Dr. Valerie Vians, the Director of Manatee Technical College. I'm happy to be speaking to you, even though it is virtually, on this very special day. Never in the 57-year history of Manatee Technical College has the group of students experienced the challenges that the 2020 graduating class has had to face. But you're here today, and we applaud your accomplishments. You have been a talented, hardworking, adaptable class, and I am so proud to be your director. To the families that are watching this unique graduation ceremony, I know this is not what you envisioned for your graduate, but I can assure you that they have reached this important milestone because of your love and support. Today is a celebration of all that is good about our students, teachers, and school. It is also a day to look forward to the great future that lies ahead for your graduates. There are over 50 programs represented during this ceremony, and the graduates of these programs will become essential workers who will play a major role in the comeback of our community. Because of you, our future is bright. And to those graduates of our adult education program, each of you has your own individual journey and reason for wanting to earn your GED, and many of you have experienced setbacks and obstacles. I hope that each of you feels a tremendous sense of accomplishment. Congratulations on your achieved success. Next, I would like to recognize our dedicated, hardworking teachers who have had to learn new ways of communication and teaching as we have moved to distance learning. Let's thank them for their outstanding efforts, for without them, we wouldn't be here.
Good evening. Congratulations to each and every one of our graduates here tonight. You know, the mission of Manatee Technical College is to produce highly skilled individuals and resourceful leaders through collaborative education to meet the ever-changing needs of our communities and the workforce. To our graduates, you are highly skilled, and you will meet the needs of our local community. And for that, we're very proud. Congratulations to each and every one of you. Thank you for attending Manatee Technical College.
Hi, America. Mike Rowe here with an unsolicited commencement speech delivered at the height of the plague. I can't help but notice that every celebrity in Hollywood has offered their heartfelt congratulations to the class of 2020, with a particular emphasis on graduates from some of America's finest universities. Now, I think that's swell, and I'd like to extend to them my heartfelt congratulations as well. However, I couldn't find a single celebrity who spoke specifically to the graduates of trade schools, or for that matter, to high school graduates who decided to forego a university experience in favor of learning a skill. So, as a guy who runs a foundation whose primary purpose is to promote the skilled trades, I thought maybe I'd offer a brief word of encouragement to them. Here it is. Ready? Thanks. Thanks for resisting the temptation to borrow vast sums of money in exchange for a diploma that guarantees you nothing but an obligation to pay off an enormous debt. Thanks for choosing a vocation that will benefit our country while affording you a genuine opportunity to prosper. Most of all, thanks for ignoring the many myths and misperceptions that keep millions of people from exploring a viable career in the trades. In particular, this stubborn belief that a four-year degree is the best path for the most people and that trade schools are for students who, you know, don't have what it takes to cut it at a university. Be curious about everything and use the tools at your disposal to satisfy that curiosity. As you can tell from the music, I'm about to wrap things up, so here then are my final thoughts on the path that you have chosen. All work is noble, and all workers are essential, but some jobs are more secure than others. And when things get back to normal, this country is going to enter a new age of work, a new age of making things and fixing things and building things, an age where skilled workers like you are going to be in demand like never before. If you're a skilled tradesperson with an entrepreneurial spirit, a willingness to get dirty, a disposition to travel, and a burning curiosity to learn all that you can, I'm telling you, your opportunity to prosper has never been better. I encourage you to be that tradesperson. Anyway, thanks again for learning a skill that's in demand, and congratulations for starting a career of meaningful work. Good luck in all you do.
Hello, graduates. I am honored that I have been asked to say a few words to the approximately 600 students who are currently graduating from Manatee Technical College. What a special time this is in your lives, and in the lives of your families, friends, and loved ones. You have gone the distance. You have made the sacrifices, and you have devoted your time, your energy, and your focus to get this very special recognition. In short, you have earned the right to be celebrated and honored. I know the road has not been easy, especially this year during this completely unprecedented time we are living in. However, you still pressed on and you accomplished the goal to graduate. I think that makes this celebration even more special. One of the things I love also about MTC graduates is the direct impact you have made on our community and surrounding areas. It is my hope that you will find jobs right here and you will contribute to making this area an even better place to live, especially as we get past this pandemic. I also want to say a special thanks to all of your instructors who helped you make this moment possible, and to MTC Director Dr. Valerie Vians and her staff for helping you to get to where you are now. So graduates, have faith, be strong, and know that we are all proud of you. Congratulations.
Faculty, students, and parents, my name is Yuritza Luviano. It is a very proud moment in my life to be standing before you today as a graduate of Manatee Technical College. I want to share a little about myself. I come from a humble migrant farm worker family and know the struggles of my parents to put food on the table and clothes on my back. As a child, normal life for me was traveling from state to state, following the crops. It was so difficult to keep up with school and my lessons because of so much traveling. As I got older, I began to work with my parents to help with the expenses. It was all I knew that I could do. I learned what it was like to pick tomatoes day in and day out in the heat of the day without a cloud in sight. I can recall many days when the sun burned high overhead without a hint of breeze, sweat running into my eyes and causing burning tears. Today, I again have some tears, but they are tears of joy. At the age of 17, Manatee Technical College provided me an opportunity to fulfill a dream, and here I am now, 18 years old with a brand new job as a certified expanded functions dental assistant. I have a job with a wonderful dentist that is secure and will allow me to help my parents put food on the table and enjoy a little more of life that we had always been missing from being in the fields. No more days in the hot sun without a breeze. My days are now spent in an air-conditioned building, working under the light of a dental treatment room, sharing in the creation of beautiful smiles. Thank you, MTC, for this opportunity. 328 days ago, my classmates and I walked into the classroom of the dental assisting program at Manatee Technical College for the first time. From that day on, all we talked about was this day, graduation day. As we celebrate becoming official graduates of Manatee Technical College, I wanted to share some stories and things I have learned in my 11 months at MTC. Let's begin with the blurry part, the first week of school. We were shiny clean, wore brand new scrubs without a single wrinkle, had new shoes with not a speck of algae and pressure material or lab stone dust, carried backpacks full of color-coded labels for every instructor, and had our own teeth models that were in perfect shape. In the beginning, we avoided asking too many questions and sat quietly in our spinny chairs, but from time to time we were forced to come out of our shells, face our instructors, and answer the unexpected questions they asked, all to make sure we understood what they were talking about. Anatomy was the very first subject that threw the entire class into high gear. We learned from thousands of informational PowerPoint slides and models. We had our first experience looking in the mouth with an instructor who put on gloves in the middle of class to see if one of our students had tori, which are lumps of bone that sometimes extend from floor or roof of the mouth. And we came to find out that she really did. And the fact that adult teeth you count with numbers and kids' teeth you count with letters is still mind-blowing, especially when our young patients have both numbers and letters. Then came infection control. We all became a little more comfortable with ourselves and each other, but at the same time felt the pressure of being pushed a little more towards graduation day. First, we learned the very basics, like how to wipe a countertop with a disinfectant wipe. Little did we know we would learn about every chemical and compounds and their use. And then we were finally allowed to put on a pair of gloves, gown, goggles, and a mask. But again, we learned that there was a proper way to put these things on and take them off. I could stand here and tell you everything that I have learned, but that would just be way too much. We encountered teaching methods like we've never had before. The dental field really has the title practice for a reason. I wanted to take a couple minutes to thank everyone who was there for me and my classmates, especially when we felt we wouldn't make it in the program. From our three instructors just saying, "You can do it, I know you can," to the extra time of each of them spent with us. Staying after school to help us really understand what we were taught that day or helping us prepare for an exam the next day. I remember one instructor saying, "My husband always calls me, asking if I'm almost home since I am always at work and I am never there." So to my instructors, thank you for showing not just me, but my classmates that you were really there to help us succeed and make it to the finish line. Each one of you is appreciated. Not only my instructors, but all the other faculty members who would touch our lives and greet us each day with a smile and a good morning. Every one of you made Manatee Technical College a place that welcomed us and made us feel at home. Lastly, I wanted to thank my classmates who, when we were on our after the teachers left the classroom, came together before and after exams, telling each other that we had it and not to give up. We helped each other in so many ways, learning the right way of counting teeth, learning the ratio of anesthetics, quizzing each other on vocabulary words or on index cards, and so much more that we did for each other behind the scenes. Class of 2020, we did it, and we did it in a way no other class before us has ever done it. We should be proud of how far we have come, as we have never ever dreamed of the challenges we would have to overcome to finish our program when we stepped into MTC for the first time. This is just to show that nothing can stop us from realizing our dreams. Best wishes to everyone in the beginning, the next chapter of our lives. Manatee Technical College has not just made me knowledgeable in the dental field, but has also helped me build my character and personal skills. I learned how to communicate with the patients and the real world. I am now functioning as a real dental assistant in a dental office, and I am now proud to say I am also a certified dental assistant, as I just passed my exam, national board exam as well. The most important thing I learned at MTC was not to give up when things get hard. Always accept a challenge and learn from it, because challenges eventually turn into achievements when they are faced head on. So thanks to the people who pushed me and taught me not to give up. My classmates, instructors, faculty, and everyone else for all the extra work put in behind the scenes. And congratulations, class of 2020. This was truly a year we will never ever forget. May your life be full of exciting new things, and may you all learn something new every day as we make our way to the top.
Thank you.
This evening, I'm excited about what the future holds for each of you. You have the potential to be all you want to be. The world awaits your talent. Please keep in touch with the school, as we will always be glad to see you and anxious to hear your newest endeavors. We wish you the very best. This evening, the students before us have met the Florida Department of Education programs as defined by Florida statutes. So, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you graduates of Manatee Technical College.